Hey, you guys. No, he's actually in that. He's so good. I just love the one he's doing.
How you doing?
He's so funny.
Hi, Passion. How are you doing?
Oh, I just touched the fence. Oof. That was sore.
How are you doing?
He's like, I don't care. There is water back there. And have the narrow head on. He comes tied up. And he won't do anything. The best pony in the world. Cybercraft rider.
Sister, yes!
Hello! Oh, this is one of our new horses. His name is David. Yeah, and he's a beautiful career. So, he's a beautiful body. And the horse. Here's our stallion, Igloo. He's not quite ready. They're freaking out. He's not quite ready to be a stallion because he's still quite young, but
it's coming, sweetie. It's coming. Bye bye!
We are here meaning to a forest, aren't we?
Grace is another foreign prince.
I'm getting lots of riding clips of you.
I have a great spider.
Another foreign prince, the real spider. You can do this. We are not here. Oops, I'm not very sure about this thing. Forest content.
Wow.
You just did it. This not me do it like this, but I'm original. Take the little path right here. Not to holding on to my reins, but hold it. Cool. Whoa. Chill, bro. Chill. I could go there, but no. I'm gonna get the branch in my face. I just love it. This is lovely. The little rivers and everything. I cannot manage to stop him. We're gonna have to pass this. Whoa. Jump it. Oh. Yeah, that's my boy. Good boy. Whoa. Chill, bro. Okay, here's a big tree. Okay, there's a tree. I know that it's harder than imagining it, I'm sorry. But we're gonna try to be stepping into over bandit. I'm gonna have to stop filming.
Baby shining, say bright.
Bruh.
Sweat. That's the sweat.
He's really sweating. Wow, people are coming.
Seriously, like, he is less fit than us. He is not supposed to be, but he's fitter than us. There's the next pony down there for us. The black and white one. And now, this field is empty.
Oh, you can see a wee horse in the corner. There. You can see a wee dot.
No.
This is probably a gigantic zoom on my face.
Hey!
Back with her too, because I trust him, whatever.
Hello, sheep!
A goat, sorry. We have three goats. But I'm not gonna film them, because we cannot see them. I cannot see them. Yeah, whatever. So, basically, what was I gonna say? I'm going to do like 15-20 minutes, not even like really. At this rate, I'm going to do like
1 kilometer?
Can you go a bit faster? Just look outside. Look how slowly we go. Yeah, no.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be doing a new video. So basically today's video is a kind of barn vlog slash fail. I was supposed to do a super cool barn vlog and it ended up to ultimately be a fail. So the moments that were actually serious, where I did it quite well, there was ultimately just one video that was 15 seconds long where I was serious. No, but seriously, I use way too much the word serious. Anyway, so there was basically 15 seconds and it was just basically when I was picking out his feet. Really, that's the only bit where I was serious. I know, it's ridiculous. So I was like, I'm not gonna film picking out feet in just a barn vlog. I think that in a barn vlog, you should basically show what you do. But picking out feet, so if you do not know how to pick out feet, or if you want me to do a video, for example, I do not know my daily horse routine, or how I brush and tack up, or just whatever, how to, just whatever. Any video requests, tell me them in the description, in the comments, sorry. If you like this video, don't hesitate. Put that thumbs up, sister, or brother, or horse, or whatever. And if you also just like, and just don't forget to subscribe. And so if you like this video, of course you can watch it again. And